It's late winter, early spring. Great time to get out and prune your apples. I happen to have a 27 tree long apple fence, and I love this. I got the idea from Monet, as in Claude Monet or Claude Monet. And right now I'm pruning out the 1 year old growth down to the last three or four fruiting buds. Not all of them are fruiting. Some of them will produce leaves, but it's as simple as that. Just cleaning it up and creating this short little skeleton along each plant. And I'll do this now because it's the best time of year to do it. And if you're thinking about doing it, it's best to do it before your apple trees break bud and break into either blossom or into leaf. And if you've got some heavier pruning to do, then use a good pair of lopping shears. Be sure to look for my YouTube video titled Pruning Apple Trees.